What's up, Tampa Bay boating fanatics? Here on a Sportsman 242 Open, the new line for Thunder Marine here in the Tampa Bay area. Standing up here on the bow of the 242, it's just amazing at how much versatility it has for entertaining, family, and fishing. Leaning against the removable backrest that makes it really versatile. The new 2021 seats have Sill Leather, which is a silicone-based product. Keeps the heat down, really durable product. The new diamond stitching, it's a really nice look and comfort to this bow of this boat. It's got the drink holders in the right spots. Just lots of space for your family to hang out. Both these bow fillers actually remove. The cushion comes off. Comes off very easily, and it has a dedicated storage area in the console, and this actually comes off as well. Really easy, movable all the way up to your anchor, making it really life simple at the island, fishing, anything that you're doing on your boat. So here at the helm on the 242 Open, you know, there's a lot of standard options that really amaze me with this boat. The 12-inch Garmin, the acrylic blacked out dash that helps with glare out on the water, the tilt wheel, C-Star hydraulic steering, the JL MM50, which is all standard with this boat. What's really cool is this boat is equipped with the Garmin SportLink technology. All the information about your engine is gonna be right here in your machine. So with the foot landing pads here, it makes the driving just really comfortable. If you're shorter or you're taller, you got both steps to put your foot on. So this is the deluxe leaning post from Sportsman. Super comfortable. You know, your passenger can stand or sit. The driver can stand or sit, just making things really nice for a long day on the water. So here we have the under leaning post tackle storage and throw off. Just really cool feature here. The easy slide out Yeti on a really nice slide, making things really convenient to get at your cooler. So here we have a 25-gallon live well, easy, convenient to get at, LED light equipped, and you get this really versatile seat here in the back. It's easy flip and deploy, making this very spacious here in the back for fishability. So a couple more standard features here. We got the flip down ladder, 3-ring. Also, what's really nice and convenient is this transom door, making the step and transition into the boat really easy. Hope you enjoyed the walkthrough on the new 242 Sportsman. Got a tons more Sportsman's walkthroughs coming to you soon. So like and subscribe. It's not just a boat, it's a lifestyle. This new silhouette, Sill Leather. Very the new Sill Leather, silicone. So standing here on the helm, at the helm.